Morning guys, Doug here from ECS Supercharging. Today we have a 2014 bone stock C7 with our centrifugal supercharger kit added to it. I wanted to point out the difference between our centrifugal supercharger kits and the others on the market. We use a restrictor plate design on stock vehicles that allows us to cap off the upper end boost but keep the low end boost. And that is why most of our vehicles are faster than another vehicle at the same horsepower level. If you take a look at this graph here, this was just pulled a few minutes ago. Our torque from 2000 on up is already over factory to the wheels and just carries it nice and flat. The difference between that and a different centrifugal kit is substantial. Most centrifugal kits, the torque will come up and go somewhere along that line. This is what makes the cars feel so much faster than the other kits out there. And this is why those with our kit are winning. Thanks.